Hi friends, this is Leela. Welcome to my channel. So in the previous video we have seen how to use the renderer 2 to in order to access the DOM or manipulate the DOM. So we have seen the renderer 2, right? So without touching the DOM, the renderer 2 will change the behavior of the DOM. So that is the use of the renderer 2. Now we will go somewhat deeper into the directives. So first we will see about the host listener in the directives. What is this host listener? So what is this host listener is, for example, if you go here into this, what I can say, in this output, if I hover here on this one, the directive, so for the element for which this directive, for which our directive is present, if I hover it here, I need to change the color to somewhat red or anything. If I remove my mouse here again, I need to change it to color yellow or something like that, okay? If I hover it again, it should be in one color, and if I leave the mouse, it should be in another color. So we will implement this one. So in order to implement this one, we need to listen to the events for this element which the directive is present, okay? How to listen the events for this one? So how we can listen is, so here if you go here, we can use the @ host listener, okay? So host listener is nothing but it will listen to the events of the element of which this directory has been sitting on, okay? So now the directory is been sitting on the dev element, right? So for this one, it is listening to the host event. So here you need to write the click event or anything. So now I can write here mouse enter. On mouse enter, I need to listen to the event. So on mouse enter, you need to give space and write your method name, okay? On mouse over or something like this, method name, okay? So now here it will take, what it will take is, it will take the event of type event. Now here in this event, what we can write here, we can copy this entire thing and we can paste it here, okay? We will convert it to red. And now same thing, you copy as many events you want, you can write. So now I want to listen to the mouse leave, okay? On mouse leave, here I can use that on mouse leave. So here it will take the event and here you can convert it into hello. So we are listening to the two events, mouse enter and mouse leave. So if I refresh this one and if I check the output here, if you see the output here, you'll be able to see red. When I hover the mouse here, it is red color, and if I remove the hover, it is in yellow color. If I move it, red color, yellow color. So that means now we are listening to the events. So now we will listen to another event also. For example, if I copy this one and if I paste it here, you can write the click event here, and on click here you can write this click event, on click and event, and you can change it to yellow color, okay? I have changed it to yellow color. And now if refreshing, saving this one, and what I will try to do is, I will go here and I will try to refresh, and if I mouse over this one, red color, and here, and here we are if I click here, I am getting yellow color. So same yellow color we are getting, right? So okay, fine, we will try to change it to green color, so that we will be able to see. So on mouse enter, red color, on mouse leave, yellow color, and if on click, green color. So now for example, if I go here and if I already refreshed, I think, so if I hover here, okay, fine. If I click here, change it to green color, see. So this is how we can do, we can listen all the, we can use the all the events using the host listener in the directives. This is how we can listen to the events in the directive. So for which the element that the directive is sitting on, we can listen to the events using this one. We can also use the custom events also. We can also use the custom events. If you have any custom event or anything, you can use the custom events also, and you can use, you can write the code like this. So this is how we can write, you can use the host listener in the directives. If you have any suggestions or any doubts, please post the comments below to this video. And if you like this video, don't forget to subscribe to my channel. Thank you.